Hello everyone. Welcome to 7. NASA confirmed that a massive asteroid is expected to pass close to Earth. 2014 QL-433 rock, the size of a skyscraper that is classified as a potentially hazardous asteroid. Asteroid 2014 QL-433 was discovered on August 31, 2014 by Pan-STARRS 1 at Haleakala, Hawaii. 2014 QL-433 has been classified as a potentially hazardous asteroid by the IAU's Minor Planet Center. The asteroid 620082 was discovered on August 29, 2014. This near-Earth object belongs to the Apollo group. The reflected brightness indicates a length between 300 and 600 meters. Its size is similar to the Empire State in New York, or the Shanghai Tower in China. It travels around the Sun at a speed of 20.5 kilometers per second. It makes one orbit around the Sun in 1104 days. The aphelion of the asteroid 620082 orbits is 537 million kilometers, and the perihelion is 88 million kilometers. This year, the asteroid 620082 will pass past Earth on August 4 at 15:05 at a distance of 5.35 million kilometers at a speed of 21 kilometers per second. Will QL-433 hit Earth? NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory maintains an asteroid monitoring board that lists the closest asteroids that come within an area of 7.5 million kilometers from Earth, or 19 times the distance of the Moon. In addition to QL-433, other bodies of 28, 36, 9 and 27 meters in length are expected in August. The asteroid will pass safely close to Earth. The next close approach of asteroid 620082 to our planet will happen on August 13, 2026. On that day, its distance to Earth will be 19.86 million kilometers. Thank you.